off on our first hike in Goblin Valley, going gorging for the first time. Ricky over here is gonna bring us through the slots, gonna get some good footy. It's gonna be a heck of a day. Let's see it, Bubbles. Getting in.
Okay, so we'll loop back and come out that way.
Yep. So this is way cooler than expected, and to be honest, I was kind of surprised just how difficult some areas are. And it seems like we're almost halfway. It's like kind of a big loop that we're doing, so I think we're getting to high ground now, and we're gonna start making our way down, which I think could be harder. Even there were some small water areas. Get your feet wet, but nothing bad. Apparently there's a whole rating system. It's a 2B, so it's not too difficult. One day I'll do a 4. What's the hardest, 4C?
No, 3C.
No, there's 4. There's 4 levels.
I thought it was 3.
No, there's 4C, I think it's the hardest, right?
Yeah.
Next year. Next year, we're gonna do a 4C. We'll be right back.
Chase.